What's up, guys? Dr. Feelgood here, back again with another video prescription. And today I want to talk about something I don't think anyone has ever talked about or mentioned, at least not to my knowledge. I'm curious as to why these companies don't release updated versions of their games and or hardware after the fact. Now, some of you are probably saying, Dr. Feelgood, you know, what the hell are you talking about? Let me explain. And as I said, they all do this, or they, in other words, they don't do it. So check this out. Let's look at Microsoft. When it comes to the Xbox One, it has had multiple updates and patches, right? They've added features to the console. They've added security measures to the console. All things that enhance the experience, you know, the works over the years, right? But why is it, if I buy an Xbox One S today, why is it I have to download all the patches and updates for the console? Why don't, as the years go by, when they manufacture that console, they put any all of the current updates on it, so the end user, the customer, when they buy it, they don't have to download them? For example, let's say when it comes to the Xbox One, Microsoft adds, I don't know, let's look at the old feature that they used to have. Let's say the Netflix theater experience, it used to be back on the 360, right? Let's say they added it to the Xbox One. Let's say they did this last month, back in March. And this is a feature that they keep. They never get rid of it. Let's say in the year 2022, I decide to buy an Xbox One S, right? The moment I plug that system up and connect it to the internet, in my opinion, that feature should already be on there. That patch should already be on the console. You want to know why? Because they released said update and feature. They added it to the console back in March of 2020. So why is it I'm buying a console that was manufactured in 2022 and it doesn't have that feature already in it? That's what I'm getting at. Why is it that, for example, if I was to buy a copy of Splatoon 2 on the Switch today, why doesn't it already have all the additional levels and patches on baked into the cartridge itself? If I was a brand new customer buying Splatoon 2 today, I will have to go through and download all the weapons and the added levels as if I was downloading fresh DLC. But this stuff has already been added to the game over a year ago. So let's say they had finished adding all the content updates they were going to add to the game back in 2019. So any copies of the game that are purchased in 2020 and beyond, they should already have this stuff baked into the cartridge. There should be no need to download any patches, updates, balancing notes, whatever. It should all be baked into the cartridge. But these companies, they're not updating their hardware. If you go buy a PS4 right now, you have to download basically 6 years of updates. More or less, you do. the newer versions of the consoles, even though these consoles, let's say the PS4 Slim, even though you're buying one that was manufactured in 2019, you're still having to go back and download 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018 patches and updates. And to me, that makes no sense. Why not, as time goes on, all these updates you made to a game or your hardware, you then start releasing those updates on in the newer consoles, in the newer hardware, and in the newer games, the ones that are newly manufactured. I never understood that. For example, The Witcher. Now, what CD Projekt Red did with The Witcher on the Switch was great. They took all the DLC, and I'm pretty sure the updates, and they put them all on the damn cartridge. That's great. But why don't the PS4 and Xbox One versions get that same treatment? To where now, if you want the game, if you buy the Game of the Year edition, everything's on the disc. Everything is on the disc. Everything. All updates, all patches, all DLC is on said disc. No need to go to the PlayStation Store or the Xbox Live Marketplace and type in the code that came inside the game case to get your DLC. No need that when you pop in the game, it has connected in it to download the new patches for the game. Why not? That since that game has been out for years, it now just comes baked into the newly manufactured versions. I think all companies should get on the train and start doing this. To me, it's only right. It's only fair. Truly. But anyway, let me know what you guys think about this in the comments. And as I always say, keep it gaming.